The other night I was on the ASMR subreddit looking for a, and I saw a video quite close to the top. It had the tags intentional, soft-spoken, and inaudible. And it was a video of a person murmuring random syllables and making noises out of their mouth. I watched a couple more of them because they seemed genuinely fascinating to me. It was just utter nonsense, but they all were coordinated and had patterns. The presenter would get up close to the camera and move from left to right, and then it'd change up the noises they made. Each video that I saw had a noise that sounded like a sprinkler head. It was like After watching a handful of them, I closed out and had a long think about how I might have autism. I found myself on the ASMR subreddit again the other day, and there was another inaudible whisper video up near the top. I had a listen, and it was just like before, following similar patterns. At their time, I was eating my Hungry Man bourbon pork cutlet meal, and let me tell you, it was like a dense barbecue-flavored bread. After my episode of King of the Hill ended, the on-demand menu came back up, and the news was playing in the background. And it was at that time that I learned about the shooting in Texas earlier that day. I was overwhelmed with disgust, and immediately I pulled out my phone to put an overlay over my Facebook profile picture. I thought to myself, that makes two in a month. The Las Vegas shooting was October 1st, so yeah. I retreated back to my room to anally comb folders on my hard drive to clear space because I'm poor and I only have 500 gigabytes of storage. I found myself going back on the ASMR subreddit to look for some background noise. I looked up the first video with the inaudible whispers because I hadn't heard it in a while. The upload date was September 30th, well into the night. I started up Sea Cleaner and began to clean my room as it did its thing. The upload date was September 30th, well into the night. I stopped cleaning and I walked over to my computer. I looked up the date of another big shooting, San Bernardino, and I looked up was on the front page of the ASMR subreddit that day using a tool called Push Shift Elastic Search. Somewhere at the top was another inaudible whispers video. I extracted data from an online database for gun violence, and using Excel I changed the months into a numerical date format with slashes. Then I made a Java program to convert the dates into epoch time. Then using Push Shift Elastic Search, I was able to find the most popular video on the ASMR subreddit each day there was a shooting. I don't know if it's a coincidence that every day there was a shooting, there happened to be an inaudible whisper video on the front page of ASMR, but there was. And ever since I've noticed this, I've also noticed that there is now a stoic old Russian man running through my neighborhood, passing by my house at the exact time that I leave for work every day. So yeah, do with that what you will.